The fuck is up, everyone? Hello. It's Wednesday, man. Midweek, we're halfway there. Thank you for tuning. You know I appreciate that shit today. We're going to be listening to some Currents. The song is Apnea. Official music video. Never heard Currents, man. Shame on me. Mad requests for this one coming through the band. Really, yeah, I've been getting quite a few requests. Social media, obviously, underneath the videos as well. This one, Apnea, it comes up a lot. So I'm jumping on it today, guys. Mad excited. Don't know what to expect. That's how I like shit. I trust you fuckers, man. I put my trust in you fuckers now because you know me now and you know what I'm going to enjoy, man. And you pick this shit out like fine wine. Just, yeah, I'm my expectations are high, really high. But, you know, if you've not heard Currents either, you let me know below, guys. It takes all kinds, man. I'm really interested to hear your opinions too and what you think. If you're a Currents fan, then, you know, of course, feel free to tell me a little bit more about the band. Put some more links below to some different tracks. And as usual, guys, once I've listened to a new band, it's usually something I enjoy. So I'll put it on Spotify anyway, and I'll begin my, or carry on my journey from there moving forward, man. And it usually doesn't stop anytime soon. So I'm probably hoping for just as many more videos as you are, so don't feel bad about, you know, requesting the same bands. It's absolutely cool, man. I'm probably waiting to do more videos anyway, but I hope you're well, guys. I said thank you for tuning. You know, I appreciate that shit an awful lot. It's great to have you back. If you're a new viewer, new subscriber, brilliant to have you here, man. Thank you, it's much appreciated. Welcome to the community. But let's jump in. Mad excited. Currents, Apnea, official music video. Yeah. Move your fucking heads, man. Oh, fuck. It's finished. current apnea official music video. Man, I'm gutted that finished. I was getting ready for some heavy, disgusting fucking breakdown at the end, man. I was getting involved. It was sucking me in. Well, was certainly very fucking interesting metal, man. I enjoyed that shit. So the vocalist, first of all, man, he was an angry motherfucker. I love that vocal style though. Like really raw, angry, just literally fucking shouting, screaming those lyrics, man. I loved the opening verse as well, like that, like narrative lyric running through it, like really descriptive. And even being honest, I didn't pick up an awful lot from the video. Typically when I'm listening to a band for the first time and I'm not caught up in the sound, you know, processing what I'm hearing, man, getting involved in it, sometimes, you know, be it my fault, I can kind of be a bit distracted and not 100% process what I'm seeing, especially when it's that fast and heavy and angry as fuck, man. So yeah, I didn't pick an awful lot up from the video, but if you want to give me some further info below, guys, you can do that work. Yeah, man, very enjoyable, good, groovy, heavy riffs. You know, the type of shit I like to just move my head to, man, and just kick back, relax, have a good fucking headbang, good angst-filled fucking angry ass vocals. Yeah, I completely dig that style, man, and I'm more than happy to listen to some more current, really sharp, snappy metal. And, you know, in 3.5 minutes, I could have done another minute and a half of that, man. If that was a 5-minute song, I'm sure I would have enjoyed it even more. And like I said, I was a bit gutted then when it ended, that abrupt ending. And I said, I'd have dug a nice, slow, heavy breakdown with a load of fucking horrible screaming, man. And yeah, I'd have definitely took that shit, but if you want to request some more currents below, I will be more than happy with that. I can definitely indulge in that type of shit, man, 100%. But if you're a Currents fan, guys, get your request below. Let me know what you like about this band. And if you're new to Currents, what did you think? Is this the type of stuff you enjoy? You said this type of metal, man, I can listen to this, and I tend to mix up what I'm listening to. You know, I go from anything from fucking Pliny to Meshuggah on the same day, man. You know, wherever the mood takes you, then that's why there's a lot of fucking variety out there, man. And I try not to pigeonhole myself too much into certain styles, you know. I admire it for what it is, but yeah, Currents apnea, if you've tuned in today, guys, you know I fucking appreciate that shit, man. It's midweek, so really hope your week's going well, and as always, I'll be back tomorrow with another video.